The foot of Elm Street is a kind of hallowed ground at the moment. Yes, this spot will forever cause a shudder to move through Dallas people, for this is where the young and vigorous 35th President of the United States, John F. Kennedy, met his tragic end. This is Walter Evans, WFAA News in Dallas.